Creativity is the highest level of existence. Just following the rules and being a soldier of life, I can't live that way. I have to get into creativity and do things that I think about might work in the gym. Now science supports me. Now some of the scientific dogma that's recorded in history as far as what produces hyperplasia, I can't say I'm responsible for that idea, but it was taken from research scientists watching us.